you must consider. Similarly, in the example which I started my first lecture yesterday, when consider group acting on some variety, absolutely the same. You want to blow up something and then equivalently contract, and then you say, okay, we get a funnel, they form bounded families. These funnels are usually singular. They're usually not smooth. And then it's actually a nice thing. So if you consider nice funnel varieties with a lot of symmetry, they're usually singular. So singularities are inevitable. It's not just because someone was bored and say, okay, let's consider singular variety. No, no, it's not like this. It's because we had to do this. Okay, so this is what's very nice condition. And this epsilon here is just to get a bounded class. And the most important case when epsilon is actually 1, and then you get terminal singularities. This is the main application. Okay. Thank you, Dasha.
So this slide has been